Good morning, everybody. Welcome behind the scenes here at Jamie Ridler Studios. I am Jamie, and it is Thursday, which means one, the podcast is up, yay! And two, here in the studio, it is project day. So on Thursdays, I like to give myself as big a block of time as I can to work on something specific. And you know what that project is right now, right? The website! And I really am, I'm just convinced. Sometimes I get these crazy ideas, and I know as I'm talking about it, and I know my sister Shannon always says she knows when she hears it, my voice too, that I may be saying it's just an idea, but I already know I'm going to do it. So my crazy idea is that I'm going to try to, as soon as I have the bare bones of the site ready, I'm going to launch it. I'm going to put it up there, and I'm going to move my site somewhere else so that I can still gather content and make sure that there's all sorts of great articles there for you, that my past videos are there for you, that it really is a hub of all the creative living content that I've created over the years, as well as an exciting space for more creativity. I'm psyched! I'm really looking forward to having the day to sit down to that, even though today I'm going to tackle some of the hard stuff, like figuring out what can I do myself. And what do I actually need to give away to somebody else? What do I actually need to say? Where do I hit that limit where I think, that's it, I'm done, I cannot, that's the line I do not cross in the technical arena. And there's probably like the yellow line that's like, warning, warning, and then there's the red line that's like, mm-mm. So it might be a little bit of a challenging day, but I'm hoping to make really great progress. And that is what I'm working on today and tomorrow, probably on the weekend, and my... What do they call that? That my wild, audacious, big goal. What is it? Do you guys know that one? My, and I usually don't say it because it's got to kind of like swap my, I don't know. My big goal is maybe to launch that on Monday. And I've got a new painting up. Can you see it? Oh, it looks a little crooked. The wrong side. It looks a little crooked. I really love it. And I don't, oh, you can't see it that well with the light, but it says, love is spoken here. And when I saw that, I knew, like, I'm like, that is a core Jamie Ridler Studios saying, you know, it's just a core value of this business. And so I was really excited. I also promised yesterday that I told you I had ordered some books and I was going to try to read. I did read yesterday, both some fiction and some nonfiction. Gold star, gold star. And I did get two books. And in fact, I did a little unboxing. But I won't make you wait. I'll tell you what I got. But if you're interested in hearing more about them or seeing me receive them and tell you a little bit about what I think of the authors, then check out my unboxing video. I'll link to it right here. It's kind of fun trying to get good at that. I feel like a weather girl. So the first is Body of Work. You know what's so crazy? I don't know what it is about YouTube, but I record these behind the scenes directly onto YouTube. And you see this correctly, right? You can read it. But when I record on my webcam, it's backwards. Weird. So Body of Work by Pamela Slim. I love Pam, and I'm really excited about the book. But I'll leave my comments about that to my unboxing. And The True Secret of Writing by Natalie Goldberg. So check that out too. Thank you, Lisa, for letting me know that this... How did I miss this book? How did I miss this? I don't know. I love Natalie. So check out my behind the scenes to hear more about that. And yesterday I also really practiced relearning Brown Eyed Girl by Van Morrison for guitar. And tonight, Thursday night, is also guitar night. And man, I'm sounding crappy. But that is a part of the process, and I'm going to look for that Ira Glass, is it Ira Glass, video where he talks about our artistic impulse and that frustration point of where we likely give up because we so painfully feel the distance between where we are and what we imagine, what we know and appreciate, whether musically, artistically, writing, and it's so brilliant. So getting through this mucky stage, getting through this, well, I'm trying to play a G and boy, it sounds rough, is a part of the creative process. And thank you to, I had a couple of people recently, Dara, you said something to me, Kim, you said something to me, and a couple of other people have mentioned to me that one of the things they see that I'm doing here in the studio is sharing with you process. So that's, I guess, even what behind the scenes kind of means. It's like, what is going on during the creative process? What is going on behind here? One of the reasons I love to do that is I want you to know you can do it too. I want you to know that it's not, well, it's not magic and it is magic, right? But it's not rocket science. It is magic, it's not rocket science. That doing this stuff means showing up and sure, learning a few new skills and putting something out there, but it's a matter of the doing. It's a matter of the showing up, and there is so much that you can do. And it's also one of the reasons why a couple of, was it 2012, Justin and I went to Paris for our 10-year wedding anniversary, and I found it so exciting. And one of the things I really wanted people to know was you can do this too. And so I invited people to contribute to my blog, and we turned it into an ebook, which you get free if you join the studio, called Dreams Really Do Come True and Yours Can Too. And I just asked people to share like a time, something they did that was a dream come true, something that maybe they didn't think was possible, but that they did make happen, because we can do that. And that's what I want for me, that's what I want for you, and I hope that sharing some of the processes behind the scenes helps inspire you to know you can do it too. If there's anything specific you want to know, I'm happy to answer some questions. Just leave them in the comments or email me at Jamie, J-A-M-I-E, at openthedoor.ca, and I am happy to do my very best to answer your questions. Okay, that is it. It's Thursday day, project day. I hope you're working on something awesome. Enjoy your day in your studio. See you tomorrow.